guys, the time is now almost 2 o'clock, and I'm a little bit annoyed right now because Matthew's parents came, and then it's like, then I was watching YouTube and stuff on the computer, and then I did not even realize they left the house, and they left me alone, and it's like, so Matthew has to remember to come back to get me for work, and so just having a cup of tea at the moment. And so I was wanting to figure out what to do for lunch, and because in this week I booked off 2 days in a row to get my lab work done, my usual lab work that I have to get done every year. And so I got 2 days off in a row, and so, cause I know I wanna be getting some takeout or delivery the one of the days, and so I just wanna save the money for today and don't do anything really for today. So I have no idea what the heck to do for lunch, and so yeah, and right now I'm a little bit bored and annoyed, and so got some ghost shows to watch at the moment. And so yeah, and I'll be seeing you guys in a bit. Hey guys, so it is 3:45 almost, and out on the way to work for me. And so it turned like this again, what's new, and it's starting a few sprinkles again. And so Matthew tonight will have to make dinner, and I have no clue what the heck for dinner tonight, and I did not thaw anything out tonight. So Matthew will need to figure it out himself, and so yeah. And not much else too crazy for now, guys. And today, this afternoon, on the TV, there was actually a lot of movies on. And then I was actually getting bored of the ghost shows and stuff because they're just all reruns of everything. And so I was actually watching the Peter Pan movie. And it's the one that is made in 2003, that one. And so I don't know which other ones they made, but it's the one that they made in 2003.
One of the remakes.
Mm-hmm.
One of.
And so, yeah, so I just felt like watching a movie this afternoon, and I have one round on the massage chair. And so, yeah, and I'll be seeing you guys in a bit. Hey guys, the time is now almost 11 o'clock and home now and freshened up and everything. And so at the store on the way, I just bought a few things. And so I bought this bag of chips. This is Kettle Brand chips. This is Honey Dijon. I actually wanted to buy another flavor, but the store seems to be rated on all the types of chips, so that's the only one I could find. And also, I found this drink. I actually tried this in Mexico before when we went to Mexico a few years ago. It's just a non-alcoholic sangria, and I'm very excited that the store has it again, and I'm very, very happy with that. And so also, Matthew made some dinner, and made some weird dinner. I don't know what the heck he made, like that sort of stuff. And so, yeah. And so for tomorrow, the last minute surprise is I'm actually able to go to the Pride Parade this year tomorrow, because it was so difficult actually to find somebody to switch with me. I actually had to ask 4 people to switch because I was wanting to take their later evening shifts, and everybody had something they wanted to do in the daytime, and it took 4 people to ask to switch a shift. And so I'm actually able to go to the Pride Parade this year, so I'm excited for that. And so stay tuned for that tomorrow, and I'm excited for the Pride Parade, and I'll be seeing you guys tomorrow. Good morning, guys. So the time is now 9:30. It's Sunday, and so today is the day the Pride Parade, and so I am so excited that I actually managed the last I managed the last minute to be able to come to the Pride Parade this year because originally, like I mentioned yesterday, I wasn't sure if I was going to be able to or not this year. And so because sometimes over the years on YouTube, I have sort of got my own style on what I want to show and film and edit, and Matthew got his own style of what he thinks should be good to vlog, to film, and stuff like that. And so sometimes when Matthew brings home the camera, sometimes it's like, what the heck did you do, huh? And so I am so glad that I'm able to go to the Pride Parade myself, and I can film whatever the heck I like. And so I can do it whichever way I like. So, yeah, it's like the YouTuber problems. And so, not much else too crazy for now. And we're having breakfast right now. And I gotta need to remember to bring a fully charged camera out with you guys. And so, yeah. And are we gonna be headed out after breakfast? Okay, and over there, if you guys haven't noticed, we moved the lamp, and I don't know if I like it there, because originally I moved it to another place, and because of the massage chair took the power outlet for the lamp, and so that's why it's there. Like, we are slowly running out of power outlets, guys. It's like, seriously. It's like modern problems. And so, yeah. And I'll be seeing you guys at the Pride Parade. So, this downtown McDonald's is a freaking zombie speed McDonald's again. It's like just wanting to get the one thing, the iced coffee, and it's like a freaking zombie speed, and they messing up on everybody else's order. They're like, what? Did you get this? Did you get that? Or everything, they have to go back to the back to get some shit or whatever.
Done ranting?
It's like 10 minutes. Almost just 10 minutes wait just to get a coffee.
Oh, it's not even a coffee. It's a nice coffee.
I know. All they needed to do was just to pump it out of a machine. It's like, ugh.
Whatever.
There's Matthew's face. Be nice. Somebody's blowing bubbles. Woo! Oh, we are at the wrong end because we're not near the winners, because the winners, they hand out the free flags. Woo! Why is this battery down already? I just changed new battery.
Because you've been playing with it.
Was not. Bubbles in your face.
Bubbles.
Bubbles.
Sorry.
Bubbles.
The wind change.
Woo! Thank you. Hey guys, so we're home now, and so the pride this year was wonderful, and there was actually such a long parade this year, and my camera was dying, and my phone camera was filling up the memory, and so really did not have much, and so got some McDonald's for lunch. So gonna quickly have lunch, and then I have to go out to work in a bit, and so am I glad I managed to switch a shift with somebody for a later shift.
What?
Can we get my friend? And so, yeah, so hope you guys enjoyed hanging out the pride with us today, and I'm gonna be having fun to edit this video, and also, I am actually so excited I got a selfie with the premier. Like, I don't know why, it was just the right timing. I was like, hey, I have my phone now. I was like, hey, can I do a selfie? And so I just had the right timing. And so, yeah, not much else too crazy for now. And I'm going to let you guys go for the day. And hope you guys had a lovely pride season. And I'll be seeing you guys soon. And I'll be showing you guys what goodies we got in the next vlog. All right.